On 13th December 1931, Winston Churchill accidentally stepped in front of a car on Fifth Avenue in New York City. Churchill sustained a fractured nose and ribs and a contusion to the head. At the time of the accident, he was 57 years old. Had Churchill been killed in that accident, would we have seen victory in Europe that Churchill, through his leadership, helped in ending World War II? You see, in 1931, it was just 2 years before Adolf Hitler became Chancellor of Germany.